I've ran this scenario through my head, and I can't believe it's happening to me now.
For 23 years, Senior Deputy Gilbert Abdullah has rolled up and down the highways and byways of Adams County.
Yes.
23 years of experience that says it's not nice to try and fool law enforcement. Saturday afternoon, Deputy Abdullah was working a freelance gig.
I was in my personal vehicle, driving to the working off-duty job at the fish concert at Dick's Sporting Goods.
Says near I-76 in Bromley, this vehicle pulled up behind him, eventually flashing the front lights.
It just looked odd to me.
Not fazed, the senior deputy allowed the suspicious vehicle to pass, but didn't pass up the opportunity to call it in to Brighton Police. Eventually, the suspect vehicle, according to Abdullah, pulls over. Abdullah pulls in behind him. The suspect gets out. Abdullah trained to do the same.
I was not sure if he was armed, so I pulled out my duty weapon, not knowing what his intentions were, and identified myself, and then eventually detained him on the side of the highway.
Senior Deputy Gilbert Abdullah, sworn to protect and to serve in any circumstance, able to keep the suspect at bay.
He was almost shocked, and he began to say, it's okay, I'm like you.
Until Brighton PD arrives to complete the capture.
I always wondered, what would I do? How would I address the situation?
Sure.
And I think I handled it the way I suggest citizens to handle it.